Welcome to Eternal Easy Education. In this session, you are going to learn Chapter 2, Number System. Content of this video is, what is binary subtraction? How to do this? As you learned binary addition, I am going to say the truth table or the rules which should be followed to do the binary subtraction. If the number is 1 and 0, the result is, the difference is 1. If it is 0, 0, then it is 0. If it is 1, 1, then it is 0. Only complicated thing is, if the number is 0 and 1. How to do this means, if the number is 0 and 1, we have to borrow 1 and the difference is 1. Have a clear idea. Here also 1, 1, but the net result is 0 because we didn't borrow anything. But here 0 and 1, as the top number is 0, we have to borrow and the bit will be 1. If you look like 1, 1, don't write as 0. It should be 1. So this is the point you should have in your remember. Let's see one example. So this is a number 100 10 10, and subtraction of 10 100. So I've taken it separately, 100 10 10, then 10 100. Okay, so here we have to start with the right side. So 00, net result is 0. As it is 10, the difference is 1. As it is 01, I am borrowing this 1 from here. So it will turn to 0. Here it will come as 1. Even though it is 1 and 1, it is borrowed. So the net result is 1. Okay. Then 00, net result is 0. As this number is 0, I have to take the number from here. So I have to strike all the thing and changes. This 1 is given to here. Even though there is a 0 bit here, it also will change to 1. Clear, children? This is 0. I am taking the number from here. As it will turn to 0, as here is a 0, it will turn to 1 and this also turn to 1. Now it is 1, 1, but this 1 is a borrowed 1. So the difference is here 1. This 1 means it's default 0. So 1, 0, net result 1, 0, here also 0. So the answer is 100 10 10 - 10 100. The result is 110 110. Just you change to decimal just for our clarification. So if I change, this number is equivalent to 74 and this number is equivalent to 20. So 74 - 20, the number is 54, and the 54 is equivalent to this binary number. So the method of subtraction is correct. We'll do another one, which is in our book bag. It's a book bag question. So 1101 011. So here 111 010. So what will be the answer here? As it is 10, the result should be, the difference should be 1. Then it is 11. So the difference is 0. Here it is 00. So the difference is 0. Here again 11. So the difference is 0. Here it is 0. So what we have to do? We have to borrow. Here is 1. So turn this 1 to 0 and this 0 to 1. Yes. Now it is a borrowed 1 and here also 1. So the difference is 1. And this is 0, 1. Okay. Again 0, 1. So I have to borrow. So I'm going to borrow it. So this 1 will turn to 0 and this 1 is given to here. Again, here the number is 1, the below number is 1. So the difference is 1. And here the difference is 0. So the final result is 110 101 - 11 10 10 = 1 1 0 0 = 0 1. So if we convert to decimal, this is 107 minus 58, and the net result is 49. So subtraction is easy. Sometimes for 5-mark question, you may get do the binary addition and binary subtraction. If you do the calculation part pakka, you can get full mark without any delay, but you should be very careful while borrowing and doing this. Have a practice and you will be able to get good score. That's all for this session. Thank you. Have a good day.